time Rith is too proud to abandon her lair and is willing to fight to the death to defend it. And fight to the death she does. Amid the chaos and the rubble of the crumbling amphitheater, you emerge as heroes. Hecaton looks to the party and admits that he has misjudged the small folk. His beloved wife once told him that if giants and small folk could learn to coexist peacefully and help one another, the world would be better off. Moved by the party's heroism, Hecaton admits that he should have heeded Neri's words.
Storm giants and small folk can work together,
he proclaims,
to create a better world, free from the tyranny of dragons.
He vows to honor the adventurers and his wife by allying with the small folk against other draconic threats. This, he believes, is the test that Anum the Allfather had thrust upon him. And this alliance, he hopes, will restore the Ordinary as it was.